Fremont Ross at Central Catholic. Second half, Fremont Ross battling to stay in this game. Ariana Spencer with the easy layup. But really, to be quite honest with you, this game was never really in doubt. Central Catholic's Deanna Murdoch up and around off the board for 2 points. Irish up by 31 points. Later, Jen Vlight, buckets. That's what the offensive board is, second chance points. Last minute of the game, Michelle Mernon knocks the ball loose, looks up to Sierra Moron, snags it, gives it back to Mernon. There it is. Central Catholic cruises over Fremont Ross, 69.